Okay, welcome back everybody. So this is going to be uploaded as the first video because this is sort of the benchmark. This is the NAIM NDX2 Streamer using just the Ethernet connection. Everything else is turned off and using Roon. Roon Core is being run by the Teiko Extreme. So what we're trying to show here is the difference in sound between Roon, the Aurender, and the NAIM software. So this is sort of the benchmark. This is the first one we're starting with, which is Roon. Everything else has been left the same. So give it a listen and let me know what you think.
Skinner Jones, I spell with all four eyes. Was born in 70 something between Sweet Home and You Got That Right. His mama met his daddy at a Tallahassee show, but just like Tuesday, daddy wound up gone down the road. Leonard Skinner Jones hailed from Gadsden, Alabama. Born to carry on who his mama was a fan of. Don't ask me no questions and I won't tell you no lies. That's what she always told him right until the day she died. Just 13, where he found his salvation in a pawn shop bought guitar. You can't teach that kind of picking, it's gotta come right from your heart. Leonard Skinner Jones hailed from Gadsden, Alabama. I called to carry on who his mama was a fan of. Don't ask me no questions and I won't tell you no lies. That's what she always told him right till the day she died. Thinking about your mom since that Tallahassee show. Your son, I am your daddy, and my name is Curtis Lowe.
Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. So we've got three parts. First part is going to be the NAIM NDX2 Streamer with Roon running on the Teiko Extreme. The second one will be where we switch over to the Aurender W20SE and we use a BNC connection and we use the Aurender software. And the third is where we switch back to Ethernet and we use the NAIM software which is free. So it'll be interesting to see if you guys hear what I hear in terms of software playback and the differences it makes. So that's it. One thing I did want to be able to do was the Taiko Extreme with the Taiko software, but it's optimized for USB, and the NDX2 Streamer from NAIM does not have a USB input. So plus that Taiko Extreme software server is pretty heavy, so I wasn't looking forward to lugging that over today to the other side of the room. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it.